Let's see how we get clothes from cotton, wool, and silk. Cotton grows in pods on cotton plants. We spin this cotton into thread. Then we weave the thread into cloth on a loom. Wool from sheep is knitted into sweaters. Nowadays, woolen clothes are also made by machines. A silkworm loves to eat the leaves of a mulberry plant.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.